just ruled an interception. He was into the play as I was watching, and Parsons is running down Daniel Jones. Let's take a look at this hit. He's inbound when he makes contact, so all good. His health is going to be a major story this year.
The 17 play action, Dak on time. Two-man incomplete. Right against Seattle. First and 10 from the 11. Dak keeps it. Gets the block from Ferguson. It's a 5-yard line. About 5 on that one. Prescott. He made a lot of
this tough red zone.
Second and 4. It is Pollard. Seeking space. Towards that 1-yard line. First down is. Third and 1. Pitch to Pollard. To the edge. Cuts him inside. And scores. Tony Pollard takes it in. 26 to nothing. A quarter and a half.
Stories on him, too.
Good. I think we're going to have time. 25. Saquon Barkley inside.
For the pass, holding defense, number 7. 5-yard penalty for the previous spot, automatic, first down.
Really helped him. Go with Diggs doing a little wrestling of his own on that one.
1 of 6. There's another completion, the second one, first one. It's a Darren Williams out there on one of the edges rushing for Dallas right now as Barkley gets hit hard inside of the 30.
Anybody can rush.
One, Jones pulls it, throws it, it is caught by Waller. Giants think Darren Waller can give them
with them in a game like this.
47, Barkley, behind the line of scrimmage, terrific penetration there. It's Jonathan Hankins.
320, and they need inside help.
Parsons lined up inside there, Jones throws over the middle, it's almost intercepted again. Malik Hooker. Jones running for his life again. Taking off past midfield, pushed out of bounds by Van Der Esch.
Eventually, you're going to start looking back.
Michael Carthy going to take a timeout here. And Dallas will get set up as Daboll lines up to go for it on. And Jones escapes again, stops, throws it across his body. Waller brings it in for the first down at the 26-yard line. Good looking play, and a gain of 20. Here in the first half, and that was a
this new Mike McCarthy Texas Coast offense.
Hit there as he throws the pass, is incomplete, trying to get out to Pollard. Dante Banks was hurt on that play, battling with Gallup on the sideline. Nick McCloud is the corner at the top of the screen. Dallas takes its final time out here with the play.
Take some easier throws.
6 seconds left, 3rd and 10. And he decides to run it with